Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakech, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zedan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zedan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zedan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zedan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further. Hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakech, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zedan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
This day and age, right?
Not me.
That's a load of rubbish. We all want these women.
Those people hate the sweet.
You haven't seen the news? Strandberg. You know,
yeah, I'm not gonna.
Labs the best.
Remember me? Remember me? My wife sent me back to get those labs you showed us earlier.
No problem. Take a look around the bar. Come back and pick it up.
Salam.
Sir?
Just go ahead, man.
Looking fine? Hurt you.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing here?
What are you talking about? Crystal Dawn aren't here. That's an Eastern African problem.
How you doing?
Hey, who's inside?
No, who, sister?
That girl you went out with last year. Once or twice. The one who works security at the Swedish consulate?
Mala? Yeah, she's head of security, actually.
Funny, I thought about her with all the Strandberg protests and stuff. What's she doing here?
Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
No admission, sir.
The printing crew spreads fake propaganda in the name of Crystal Dawn, the Pan-African Liberation Movement. This encourages Moroccan citizens to rise up and take justice into their own hands, which of course is exactly what Zaydan is counting on. Very clever. Now, according to the printing schedule, the crew is out hanging posters, and they are likely to wear masks.
Big guy.
Snail meat.
inside the crust, dude. Are you out of this world? It's not that bad, come on! Okay, whatever, man. I still think you've lost it. Seriously. But, you know, think what you want. Yeah, I like you, because you are pretty weird.
Strandberg has agreed to an exclusive interview with celebrity GNN reporter Pam Kingsley, no doubt to enrage the public even further. This could be a way inside the lockdown consulate, and the replacement cameraman, a local freelancer, is yet to arrive.
That's okay.
How's it going? Hello there.
You great guy.
I am a great guy.
Fix it.
Sir, who do you think you are? I had to shoot you for trying to trick me with your history, you bald asshole!
Matt's got the fastest car in the whole world.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
Prison uniform.
Dispatch, how copy? Over? Got someone carrying around a corpse. He's dressed up as a waiter.
Thank you. Okay. Camera guy, what's up?
Just stay back. The big boys handle it.
Okay.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom.
reported the reception desk.
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
Please go to the reception desk.
Is here. Oh, goody,
goody, goody. It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known... Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad.
Oh, well. Sure. Naked silhouette guy will walk me through it. Here he is. Assembly, right.
Okay. Naked guy is... What is he doing? He's got stomach cramps, or what is he...
Don't know that.
Oh, wait, okay, I get it. He doesn't get the instructions.
He is a Swedish citizen.
Oh, come on, if anyone doubted
it. Well, maybe Olander had access.
Yes, I'm still here, and I'm still not doing it. Forget about the angry mob, okay? Do you know who this Strandberg guy is?
Hadano,
do you? He's a wanted fugitive. He's like the Prince of Fiscal Darkness. I'm not performing with these hands on the likes of him. It's bad karma, Donald. I mean, what if I lost my golden touch as a result?
Then what would I do with myself and my life? I'm not. I am not exaggerating.
No, no. This asshole stole billions from honest, hard-working... Oh, no. No, you don't. No, not again. Do not put me on hold, Donald. You're never that...
Yes, hello. This is... Well, I'm calling from the Swedish consulate in Marrakech. You people sold us the... Monopoly chair. What is that? Right. So, Johan, I'm having a bit of trouble with you.
There's supposed to be some sort of wheel that... It's not a wheel?
Massage expert Connie Engström reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engström. Please go to the reception desk.
Flip it, and yes,
Make sure the sliders are left, right, calibrated, right.
Donald, right. Yes, I wanted to say about...
Make me drag my union representative.
Hey, what's your problem, sir?
He'll come down on you like a ton of... He said what? What are you now, golf buddies? Now, huh? Fine. But I want to... Wage. No, you know what? Make that triple.
No. No, you don't. You don't need to check with accounting. This is peanuts to you, Donald. Donald? Donald? Donald?
What?
Oh, boy. I really need a cigarette here. Hold music.
Hey,
I hate that song. Jesus, I'm craving. I should call my sponsor.
Politicians. Oh, come on! Yeah, Donald, I can't... No, I can't hear a word you're saying. Someone turn the TV off. No, hold on, I'm heading outside. Donald? 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 Make a lick of sense. Something about sliders and wooden staff. It's defective, that's what it is. If anyone asks, there were a bunch of screws missing. There were screws missing! Marty, they're here.
Press is here.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
Thank you. You've done your duty. Now, please step...
Hey, buddy. Come on. That's it, man. That's it, man. You're a jerk. Who are you?
You're a fake cameraman. Think I'm retarded?
You can't do that to me.
Please, okay. Watch where you're going,
Donald,
sir.
Donald, I have debts. How long?
Politicians. Oh, come on!
Generous.
Yeah, Donald, I can't...
Thanks for your assistance. Lots of great photo opportunities today.
okay, I see. And that's that. All done.
Wait a minute. Excuse me. I think I found a very dangerous weapon.
Stay right here. I'll be back in a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, Donald. An ad, of course.
Politicians.
Oh, come on! Yeah, Donald, I can't... No, I can't hear a word you're saying. Someone turn the TV on. No, hold on, I'm heading outside. Donald?
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Thank you.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Klaus Strandberg, go to the massage room. Your session awaits. I repeat,
wish I could.
Klaus Strandberg.
Sir, I'm sorry. Hey, stop, please!
Connie Engstrom, monsieur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Klaus Strandberg.
Really? One moment, sir. I'm going to have to pass you down.
Session awaits. I repeat, Klaus Strandberg.
Won't be long now.
Please go to the massage room.
Off you go, sir.
Mr. Engstrom, how are you today?
Watch where you are going.
Be a photographer. Exciting.
Cameraman, go ahead.
Oh, Pam Kingsley, GNN News. My name is Pearson. Mr. Strandberg is ready for you. Follow me, please.
Lots of great photo opportunities today.
I must say I was surprised that Consul Olander authorized this interview. Adding fuel to the fire, I should think. But that is not my call. Nevertheless, you must understand that the building is on high alert. If the situation evolves, you will be evacuated without protest, yes?
Well, let's just hope it doesn't come to that, Ms. Pearson.
Aha! Capital, you made it. Come on in. Come in, good. Pam Kingsley, a pleasure.
I watch your show all the time. You're even more lovely.
Camp, sorry, but I need to check if you were carrying anything illegal or dangerous. Won't be long now. Off you go, sir.
What?
Lots of great photo opportunities today.